Lysi. I'm just the O'Hare delivery guy. Look, there's me right there in the corner. Seems like trees might be worth a try. So I say, let it go. I'm really seeing James. And my name's Rose. Our son Wesley. Hey guys, look, it's me, I'm glowing. And that's not good, so we suppose we should let it grow. Let it grow. I see the difference. Let it grow. You can't reap what you don't sow. Oh. Plant a seed inside the earth. Just ooh, that looks one way weird. You know it's worth. Let's celebrate the world's rebirth. We say let it grow.
My name's Mary, and I am three. I would really like to see a tree. La 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 la.
Oh yeah, it's so ruined.
I say let it grow.
Stop saying bro. I'm old and I've got gray hair. But I remember when trees were everywhere and no one had to me, pay me right for there, air. So I say let it grow. Stop. Oh, it's so bad. Freaking, you're ruined. Stop saying bro. Looks like a slave game now. My name's O'Hare, I'm one of you. I live here in Thneedville too. Thneedville, what is that? The things you say just might be true. It could be time to start this a new. This looks like a video game now. Maybe change my point of
view. Nah! I say let it die. Let it die, let it die. Let it shrivel up and... Come on, who's with me, huh?
Nobody.
You greedy dead man!
Oh. Oh. Oh, it's so... Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. So bad. Oh. It's so bad. It's so bad. I can't say anything anymore.
Thank you, Ted.
Ted. That was so good. Anyway, if you want more of this, please leave a like and subscribe, and see you in the next video. Peace.